reading your mail, surfing the web, doing productivity, and even watching movies that you've downloaded from iTunes. So if you're a fan of The Black Knight, as I am, you can watch the entire trilogy on one charge. Yes. If you're a closet Batman fan, you don't have to hide it.